for the discouraged person, I often have to tell myself that life is hills and it's valleys. Mm-hmm. And we sometimes find ourselves in a valley and we just don't think we're going to come out of it, but we do. And then often we get to the mountaintop and we just want to hold on to it. Mm-hmm. But life is really hills and valleys. It's dips. But I love that when I come out of a valley, that mountain seems so much bigger mm-hmm. and so much better. And so even though it's a roller coaster, the ebb and flow is what life really is. We don't go in just one straight pattern or only uphill. We do this, and that's everyone. Mm-hmm. And so for the discouraged person, your marriage will have good and bad days, and your life will have good and bad days, but they always come to an end, the bad ones. They always do. And I'm just grateful we've had Jesus as the center mm-hmm. and then truly as the center the last half of our marriage, where we practically sought him early in mm-hmm. the day. So it affected the day, because even a day can have ebbs and flows.
Yeah, I think one benefit that we had is we had a really great pastor when we were young in ministry. I remember when we got separated, Pastor Buntain called me on the phone. And he's just the cutest little guy. He's like a little gopher. He has his little hands, and I pick up the phone and I said, "Yes, Shawn, it's Pastor. I'm just calling to see if you're still an a-hole."
And I went, he may have said.
I went, "Oh, he did say."
Yeah, which was not.
That was like, it was like a shocker to me. And I go, "I didn't know I ever was an a-hole, and I did say it." And he said, "Well, are you and Sonny back together yet?" I said, "No, sir." He said, "Well, then you're still an a-hole. Don't ever call me again." This was like my father. "Don't ever call me again until you and Sonny are back together again." And he had two sayings that...
There's the tears.
Yeah. You get me talking about Pastor, it's coming. He had two sayings that really got me through, which I think the point of this is when you've got a really strong spiritual leader in your life, whether that's your pastor or your small group leader, and he said two things: it's never too late to begin again, and failure's never final.